cryptocurrency becomes a legal tender. Currently, to dinar coin, even a cup of coffee can be purchased in the network institutions, confidential roastery and dessert. The service is already available in some institutions in Indonesia's capital, Jakarta. Edinar claimed that this is the first case of using Edinar coin in Indonesian coffee houses.